Alright, so me and Rebel are here. She's waiting impatiently, wondering where the hell is the bomb? I haven't put it in yet, silly. You're gonna go do it for me? Sheesh. You know where it is, huh? So I'm going to do this transfusion bomb that didn't turn out quite so well as an experiment. You happy now? The old transfusion bombs that I made, which are finally almost gone, I don't think I've ever seen any of them float, so at least the new ones should. This one was not fully decorated, but can see the water creeping over here. It's already colored the water faster than a normal one would. However, it's looking pretty pink at the moment. Actually, on my video, it looks really dark red, but in my bathtub, it looks pink. This one does look much prettier though. I think I like it. Think I'll have to try again. Not make it so retarded looking. It's quite interesting. What do you think, Rebel? Is this good? Alright, and just because I need to test this stuff before I get it sent out, this is infected powder, which is also cotton candy, and it actually has Epsom salt in it, which my bombs don't, so this is the only powder that does as well. I can get it open. Smells so good. Doesn't look good, but it smells really good. It's not supposed to look good either, by the way. I mean, it is named infected. I think I like that new transfusion balm. I did make some more today, but they just look like the older ones did, but she finds this very much more entertaining, don't you? You're not gonna jump in, are you? You're freaking me out, Rebel, and you're in my way. If you fall into that mess, I'll laugh my ass off. You hear me? Stop being a camera hog. We gotta stir this up. Oh yes, now it's being red. Like that is really blood red. I'm gonna knock your butt in. That's what's gonna happen. I'm sorry, but what the hell? Where'd our bath bomb go? Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna sniff everything. so going to enjoy this bath. And that is some pretty water. Maybe I finally got it, you guys. I don't know, we'll see.